I never had a green light then. I never had a green light at all.
Oh.
Did not show me a green light.
Oh. Is it?
Nope, not one green light. There wasn't a green light at all.
Oh dear, not good. You get a drive through?
No, I only went because you lot went.
Right. I was wondering if you got a drive through with it not being a green light. Tiny little tap. I've got to have a towel. Except that corner works a lot better. Damn it! Turn around. Oh, come on, turn me around. Stop these buttons. That's not good. Oh, we're going to collision all. Great. Thank you.
Great news, Jeff. Just what I need when I'm not feeling confident with the car. Brakes. Apparently my brakes are freezing. That was a great line, TY. Brilliant line.
box.
I've been so used to having my brakes cold, I keep slightly cutting the corners all of a sudden. Yeah, I lost my front wing because even though I weren't braking hard, because, well, yeah, my brakes got so cold that when I tried braking for one corner, all four wheels just locked up.
Good.
I was surprised I didn't end up retiring. Because I was meant to go until, on the soft tyres, I was meant to go until lap 25 on the softs.
Yeah. I'm back here because I made a mistake at the end of that.
I just completely
outbraked myself. I realised I'd completely gone 100 meter board without realising. I just lost concentration, yeah. And tried to break in at 50. And I thought, right, this isn't going to work. I'll go straight on, and I'll have to press pause and let the computer turn as it'll disqualify me. But the only thing is, when the computer turns it around, it does like a 60-point turn.
Yeah.
It took forever. Lost about 35 seconds. But then I had to go and change because the computer drove it into the wall. So I thought, right. Okay. You only have to run one of your mandatory sets to avoid it.
Yeah.
Right, okay, well, the soft count was a mandatory set, don't they? Yeah, so.
Yeah, I've already ran a mandatory set, that was my soft tyres.
Yep.
Because I didn't qualify on it.
The Supers were both mandatory sets, so I wonder whether they have to run both or just one of them. I think you only have to run one of them, don't you, sir? So, as long as you run one of them, yeah.
I'm starting to think there's something wrong with my car, because this is... Lap times are just not there. I've got the car dancing, I'm turning as hard as I can. I'm braking as late as I can, any later and I will hit the wall. This seemed to have no pace.
Lucky jam. Whopper man.
Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out.
Yes!
This is played right into me in business hands.
Meet the Delta.
Overtired? Lucky mate.
This is why I wanted an early start, James. Because it is going to go over an hour now, this race.
I'm not too happy. Yeah, I see that.
Put a break. Where's the debris so we don't hit it?
I see it. Yeah, it's off the racing line. Yeah, a little bit too early for me to pit the safety car. I've been to you near all races. I've been nowhere near you two.
It's been a bit, Neil.
Quite are about 35, 40 seconds in, because what is I this next major corner down here on I know just completely missed my braking mark, and then I've to get it to turn round, because obviously if I try and put it in reverse myself it'll DQ me, and it did like a 60 point turn and that's knocked my front wing off. So I had to pit, and I thought, right, I'm just going to go on softs, try and go long, and then go on ultras or something, but I thought, right, that's again, now it's just my saving grace. Falling too far back, I need to get the car
to happen. No, he's going to have to do another stop death, though.
Are you going to end that, Neil, or are you going to, you're going to have to pit again? Oh, you're in ultras, aren't you?
Should have went on the softs. Yeah.
Wait, did you run on softs at first? Have you run on softs yet, Neil? No. If you, well, no. If you pick balance on your tyres at the start, then you get a set of softs as your mandatory set. Yeah. When you're in qualifying practice, you can have a look at what tyres it reserves for a race for you.
I was going to say.
Yeah. paid enough to think. There we go.
You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane.
I can't get any closer.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, it's trying to keep the distance equal between us.
Trying to keep everyone's distance even, yeah.
So you don't get a bit too bunched up. This is going to be quite an easy restart. Could just prove how much James doesn't leave from the safety car.
Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again.
Wait, how are you closer than me? I literally couldn't get any closer. What a cheap overtake. Damn you, Codemasters. I literally couldn't get any closer to James than I was. It was forcing me back.
When James crossed line.
Yeah, I literally was on the full throttle and it was just forcing me away. Oh god. That was something hit me then.
Whoa, why? Whoa! I had to go straight on again because it was chuffing lag.
Oh yeah, that's why. That might explain my lack of straight line speed. I forgot I left it in lean. That might explain why I'm getting mugged a bit on the straight.
I've had that again because of lag. Because of lag then, I didn't want to hit Jay, so I went straight on. What's he had? Not my race, this one.
God, that didn't have any steering then. Jesus. Can't even turn.
One's exactly the same. One's like
I've had that
on
skates.
I've had
all games, like slightly skittish moving cars.
Yeah, it just... I didn't want to hit you, so I just floored it and went straight on. Because I couldn't tell what it were doing.
Yeah.
Just to be safe. The last thing you want is lag around this place, because you don't want to...
Jesus Christ, Neil, where are you finding this grip?
Thank you.
Probably Jesus braking time there, and I so I nearly went out brake myself.
Side to left.
Oh,
ooh.
That was lag.
Yeah, you're alright. Any damage?
No, luckily, somehow.
None for me either. Phew.
I swear my car's tripod was sank in the corners, because it's like, I'm just, my, even though I'm not touching the brakes, my inside wheel just isn't spinning. No wonder I'm struggling. Thank you.
gate. Go now.
Oh, what have you done, Bista?
Nothing. It wasn't me.
It must have been because you were just ahead of me and there was the other flag.
No, there's a car ahead of me.
What is it at that corner? I did change it, didn't I? Put them in the right tires.
Unlucky BCH, mate. Unlucky, mate. If you enjoyed the race tonight, apart from the retirement bit, we'll gladly see you next week. But you're more than welcome to stay and watch the end. That'd be appreciated. Because after this, we're going to do a quick 5-lapper around the next track the next week, just so people know what it is. Alright, she's in second. Come on. Come on. Cheers for the message, mate. I'll be in the show, so we'll see you next week. If not, see you at 8 o'clock, room open on a Wednesday.
Oh shit.
Is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 of a lap.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. What? Why do that? I don't get that braking zone, I really don't get it. That's where I've had all my crashes.
tanks of fuel remaining. Final lap of the race.
Most undeserved one in the world.
Well, I'm bits.
I don't know how the hell I did that. Yeah.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah. Spun twice. One by an accident and one on purpose to avoid lag. And then had to change my front wing at process and still end up chuffing winning. Thanks to a safety car. Woohoo!